Exposing artists to new venture is something one well-established brand sought to do through the Artist Walk. Not only did artists showcase their skills, it afforded residents and visitors access to their work. Jiminy DeSwain has the Artist Walk as a feature in this week's Catch the Feeling.
Rake and scrape music is an awesome way to enter a creatively charged space like the Artist Walk. Officials from the Atlantis Resort partnered with Antonius Roberts and Pam Burnside to produce a concept at Marina Village. The venue offered something for everyone, from native teas to music, of course, but the key feature was artists displaying vivid masterpieces. Artist Trevor Tucker of Trevor Tucker Original Bahamian Designs was hard at work.
I have some of my original acrylic paintings, as well as canvas prints, photo prints, my ceramic work, which ranges from bowls to tiles, as well as ornaments. The response has been pretty good. A lot of persons stop by, especially if you're working whilst you're out here. So they comment on the pieces that you're working on, like the angelfish that I just finished today.
Another artist showcasing his work after an absence on the art scene was Ryan Turnquest.
Things that are very cultural. And I play with it. I have fun with it. I get creative strokes, and abstract it a bit, that the actual image is still noticeable, and, you know, it gets fun. It's a really good exposure for a lot of artists, and me being out of the business for like 8 years, it's been a real plus for me.
Vibrant and energetic would be one way to describe the creative works created by educator Marco Mullings.
A lot of persons have been coming up, expressing their interest in the work, basically saying that they like the work, they like the colors, they like the energy that they see in the work, and, you know, it's kind of spot on, because that's exactly what I try to put into the work, a lot of energy. There is a career in art. I am a teacher, firstly and foremost, so I like to be able to inspire my students by not only talking it, but doing it as well. So we definitely need more in the country.
Atlanta's Senior Vice President of Public Relations, Ed Fields, on the Artist Walk.
As time goes on, people want different experiences. They want authentic experiences. And so we made a decision that we were going to focus heavily on the arts, culture, culinary, all that was, all that were truly Bahamian experiences.
And just in case you did not get a chance to see the artist at work, don't worry, you can still take a walk in November when it reemerges. Jiminy DeSwain, ZNS Network News.